Greetings, greetings. Class is in session. This is Antonio Sue, your Chief Encouragement Officer. I just wanted to pass on a cheat code to you. If you are in need of something, it might be encouragement, might be money, might be, I don't know, just an area where you may have a need. The cheat code, the shortcut to getting what you need is to sow that into someone else. If you've just been in a dark place and you need encouragement, the way that you push past that is to reach out and encourage somebody else. It could be a note. It could be a text message. It could be a phone call. It could be a FaceTime. It could be anything. But the key to stepping from where you are into the place that you want to be is to sow a seed in that same area into somebody else. Because what that does is it takes the focus off of you and puts it onto another person. Really, that's kind of the root of every internal problem that we have, is that we're focusing too much on ourselves. We're too internally focused. We're doing too much self-examination. We're having too much of a pity party. But when we can get out of the mirror and shine a light on somebody else, I'm telling you, it is a key to a breakthrough. So I hope this blessed you. If it did, comment, like, subscribe to the channel, and have a great day. God bless.